Hi, I'm Beth Phibbs, a native of Pelzer, South Carolina, and I have a question for all the candidates. If elected president, would you be a champion for public education? And if so, what would that look like?